Hello, welcome back to Shadow of Mordor. I decided to have a little bit of fun back there, you know. Well, welcome back to Shadow of Mordor with 14 Karma Zero. And to make up for yesterday's episode, well, last Shadow of Mordor episode, which was on Monday.
Glad to see the back of our captain. He was a useless schrock.
Well, they spawn quick. But to make up for that, I'm gonna do two mission stories. I'm good at English, aren't I? But regardless, I'm going to do it. Might be a longer episode. It's also going to be a later episode today. So, yeah, I know it'd be fun. But starting the mission, and before I walked up to this thing, it said I am leaving here. I do get to come back though, so. Don't think I'm done with this area yet. But I'm doing this quest.
The smell of fresh meat always attracts the scavengers.
And they tend to travel in packs. You should leave now.
Queen will be pleased to see you.
She's still really pretty.
Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore.
The fallen ranger from the Black Gate. Come closer.
Your daughter claims you have something for me.
Not for you, Talion. The hour grows late. Very soon, the Dark Lord and his army will march all over Mordor, but a great power can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here?
Breach into Morgoth's Scar. Take the elven craftwork from the ghouls, and find the dwarf.
Stay strong, Mother. Come.
What is your mother's affliction?
No one knows. She worsened after her travels.
Is there not medicine?
There was, but our camp was overrun.
I had to fix that.
Stay still, my heart. The wound is deep.
The Caragor is worse. I promise you that.
Are you certain? Perhaps he enjoyed a free meal.
That little bite. Barely a scratch. I need to find the way to Morgoth's Scar. There's a good chance we can pick up the ghoul's trail at that ransacked caravan we passed earlier by the ravine.
There's grass! There's actual grass! Nope. Wrong one. It's harder to find these flower things. What? So, that black screen and the what that I just did was, my Xbox deciding to eject the disc. See, I'm happy about that. Okay. So where did it drop me out at? Of course. Okay, so I'm gonna get back to where I was. And I'll see you there. Man, that's annoying. Okay. I did it again. And I did it again. So, this is about where we were. Just about. Not really, though. What else is he doing? What are you doing?
Nature thrives in none. I never thought I'd see such life in Mordor.
This is how
the yeah.
Lord shall feed his armies.
Yeah. Shadow of Mordor. It's got grass.
So many dead Uruks. I must thank the ghouls before I slaughter them.
Ghouls are scavengers. They take all but leave one thing behind.
Buddies.
Must locate the ghouls' tracks. There's our trail.
Indeed.
How will we lead Morwen's scouts? How will we lead Morwen's scouts to the ambush? I can yell for help like a man. None of you sound like filthy men. Got a slave. Its cries will bring him close.
Thank goodness.
Yeah, whatever. Do I have arrows?
Wait! I smell something.
I suck your brain. Ow.
Ow.
Do you have any rooks over there? No?
This hollow bleeds with death.
And this must be Morgoth's scar.
I saw the ghouls.
In the belly of the beast, stealth is my best weapon.
Yeah. This cave looks a lot like the other one.
Staying high will keep me out of sight.
For the most part. Oh, I'm already full. Nothing? Cool.
Ghouls fear fire as much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed.
That makes me think there's going to be something that happens. It's nice that they have these little lanterns around that I can use. Oh man.
A treasure room. Your heirloom must be here.
There's a bundle of arrows here. It looks like I'm going to be busy here in a second.
Dark Lord himself. I'm still covered in my family's blood.
The actual hammer.
We are betrayed. Its power blazes like a beacon, and will bring ruin to all Middle Earth.
A grog? Or ghouls? Ghoul. Ghoul matrons are the most challenging of their breed. They will strike back when you attack, so dodge quickly. Seem to be as hard. Oh, there we are. Headshot.
They can keep coming till only our bones remain.
Yeah. Jesus Christ. Got it. Yeah.
The storm has passed.
The danger has not.
So they're not that difficult.
We must escape this darkness. Those fires will stop them.
Right past him. Yeah. That was quiet. I wanna do that, don't I? Need five more. Oh, wait. Run back. Ow. Okay, so I'm gonna have to get out of here. I don't think I'm gonna get out of here. 3, 2. Ah, yes, I got out. It was a red barrel. Looks like I got a new friend.
Pity to end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh? I'm Torvin, the beast hunter. And I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance, but it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it! I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner!
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs to that hammer.
Interesting.
Every creature's got its lure. Yours just happens to be very old.
Yeah.
Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, my camp's not far.
Find the dwarf.
So, wait a minute. I've got some quest selection to do. I think I'll find that out. I think I'm just gonna go to this one. So, yeah. Oh, I skipped right out of that one. Marowyn knows of the power of the Wraith. Alright.
Yeah.
Oh. Thank you.
I found the Mithril Hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers, and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers, willing or otherwise.
I'm an orc army.
How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
Finally get the branding ability.
Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met.
I just stepped on a bug. I think that was cool. So don't go all the way. Got it. Just most of the way. Are there any rocks in the forest? There's a rock over here. Alright, made it. Yeah! Lag.
It is not them that we seek, but what they carry.
I will save them nonetheless.
Don't be blinded by your emotions.
Still gonna save them.
The Queen told us our answers to building an orc tower lie within this fortress. If we brave these mountains, we can build and save these men at the same.
Optional objective, brand him in 3 minutes.
Slaughter! Not
step off the path of darkness.
They're really loud. They're like really loud.
You've come to the wrong place.
Fight for me.
Yeah. Got it. And you are mine. Build a small bit of an army right here. And you. And you. And you. Or not. Bam. I've got myself a shield now. Did you guys see that arrow fly through?
The Lady of the Shore send you to our aid.
The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then the orc spotted
us. I told you. Her visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to.
Do you have something for me?
Queen Marwyn sent us to find this.
Take him to Mordor.
Mine. Or dead. Bad. Mission complete. And I got the bonus objective. Okay, so I'm gonna call that an episode. If you guys like the episode, smash that like button. If you want to see more videos like it, hit the subscribe button. And I'll see you in the next one.